The Funeral by Emily Dickinson. That short potential stir that each can make but once, that bustle so illustrious, 'tis almost consequence, is the eclat of death. Although unknown, renown, that not a beggar would accept, had he the power to spurn.